Over the past two decades, the President's Cup has become one of the premier golf competitions in the world, complete with unforgettable moments.
And it's Chris DeMarco who wins the President's Cup.
And signature performances from some of the game's best players.
Good looking speed right here. Look at this. Look at this. For the win.
And the American team in celebration.
In 2015, the President's Cup heads to Incheon City, located just outside Seoul, South Korea, for the event's first contest in Asia. And players who have been a part of its history on the course will continue to impact its future by assuming new roles.
It's my honor to first announce the American team captain. His appointment follows a tradition of selecting captains who have actually played on the President's Cup. Jay Haas.
As you can imagine, I'm pretty overwhelmed and excited, humbled by this appointment.
A two-time President's Cup team member, Haas had a 5-3-1 record as a player and a 3-0 record as an assistant captain on the last three President's Cup teams.
My goal as a player was to be a participant, but never thought about being a captain. I'm just thankful for this opportunity.
With that, I'll turn to the international team, and we're delighted to announce that Nick Price will return as captain of the international team for the second time.
A member of the first five President's Cup squads.
Perfect.
Oh. It in. Went in.
An eagle kill.
Price captained the international side last October at Muirfield Village, but fell to the U.S. 18.5 to 15.5 in his first year at the helm.
Last year was a learning experience for me. It was just a wonderful, wonderful thing to be a part of, and I'm so excited to do it again, particularly in Korea. Seeing as it's in his home country, I've asked KJ Joy to be my vice captain, and he's accepted.
Choi, a native of Wando, South Korea, and member of three President's Cup teams, is a beloved figure in his native land.
I grew up here. This is my road. This is my house. This place is a reflection of my life.
People in Korea are thrilled and excited about the 2015 President's Cup, so we can already see more interest and love for the game being built up. I'll give all I've got, and I'll do my best to help our team win.
Meanwhile, a familiar face will join Haas on the American side. Fred Couples, the winning captain of the last three American teams, will serve as his assistant.
You can't say enough about Fred. We've been buddies for a long time, and we're really looking forward to going over to South Korea and trying to put up a good fight against the international team once again.